Overnight, the Garden Isle was inundated with heavy showers and a flash flood warning that loomed over the early morning. It was dropped around 7 a.m., and though there were some impacts, it was nowhere near as devastating as April's flash flood. Hanalei School was closed today due to the flash flood warning. Bus services were also canceled for students that go to Kapa'a Middle and High School and that live in the Hanalei, Wainiha, Waikoko, and Haena areas because of the weather.
I was standing at the window watching. There was a river at the hotel. I've never seen this much rain in Kauai. And this is my probably 10th trip to Kauai.
Wailua Falls looks much different after a night of heavy rains. What's normally a beautifully clear waterfall is raging and brown after storm runoff. Still, the county of Kauai did not see 48 inches of rain in 24 hours, just like what happened back in April. And for many folks here, that is definitely a good thing. Reporting from Kauai, Bridget Namata, KHON 2 News.